Welcome, this is Reese Crooks. Don't knock till you try it. Today, we're having a meatball sub on a tortilla.
They're like goldfish, they don't know when to stop. They ain't dog food, they're gonna eat them like pepper. Plus, that was also the day that she already had, like, everything.
Can I get
the
shampoo to get the bath?
Yeah, go ahead. I hate baby. Go for it. I'm just saying, like, don't do it too often, because she
it's like spaghetti and meatballs.
She is a disgusting animal. Like, she loves mud and shit, so...
Yeah, no, I honestly wouldn't have the energy to do it too often anyway.
She's not that hard to bathe. Like, she's hard to get in the tub because she doesn't like it. You know, it takes a little bit of coaxing. But once she's in there, she don't really hear anything except pout.
Okay.
She just pouts.
That was actually the other thing I was going to ask.
She'll look at you like you're abusing her.
How much she hates it.
Yeah, she hates it a lot, but she doesn't really do anything about it. She, like, what I had to do was I had to get her and go into the bathroom and close the door and then turn the bath on and fill it up.
Kind of reminds me of spaghetti and meatballs. And a hoagie, too, mixed with together.
So, I would recommend having her in the bathroom before you start running the water. Because otherwise you're not getting her up those stairs. You know what I mean? She ain't as dumb as she pretends to be. She's a pretty smart animal. Just a disgusting one that likes to roll around in mud. She was wallowing in the ashes next to the fire. Not doing that, if it's lit, we're going to get burnt. Those ashes are going to be hiding in smoldering coals.
My last bite.
So, I washed the clothes that were there, so they're going upstairs.
Yeah, generally, like, just leave one or two. You know, if there's a couple pairs of shorts, just leave one or two there, because, like, these, I just don't wear them unless I'm going outside or something quick, you know? Because there's no point washing every time I go outside in 5 minutes.
This is so good, because it's like spaghetti and meatballs on a hoagie that you get at, like, spaghetti and meatballs at school and meatball hoagie at school. So please, don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.